Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be taking you on a tour of my couponing stockpile. Now some of the things in the stockpile will not be solely from couponing, they will be from sales, but everything that you're gonna see was discounted on sale or bought with a coupon for sure. Now y'all know I have been couponing since June. I have been a couponer for the past 6 years plus, but I took a 2.5 year break from couponing because we had so much stuff when we built this house. Moving all of my stockpile over to this house was such a challenge, so I condensed a lot of it, got rid of a lot of things, and then we just lived off the stockpile that I had left over from moving. I did not go and purchase anything else. Now, it took about 2-3 years for us to go through all the shampoo and the stuff that we had accumulated, and then we ran out. And I started buying things for full price, and I'm like, why am I buying things full price when I know I can get it for free or dirt cheap? So I said, I have got to get back at it. So that was my motivation for getting back at it in June of this past year, 2016. So everything that you're gonna see mostly has only been accumulated for the past 6 months. So I plan on doing a couponing stockpile video for you guys twice a year. So I'm gonna do one in January, the beginning of the year, and I will do one in June, July, and then do another one the following January. So you can see how the stockpile has either shrunk over time or grown over time, so you can get an idea of what you can collect if you start couponing. So you're gonna be blown away by the things that you can get in 6 months, guys, if you are someone that is thinking about couponing. So it is definitely, definitely worth it. I highly recommend it. I hope, guys, from my couponing videos that I do, and if you're not subscribed, guys, hit that subscribe button with the notifications, because I do a couponing video every single week, and I try to do it really foolproof with the breakdowns, especially for a beginning couponer. So y'all comment down below if that is helping you, because that's the only reason why I do these couponing videos, is because I want to be able to help others save money and get great deals as well, and not just me. I love seeing other people get the same deals and saving money. It really, really fulfills my heart when people go and do that. I want to just spread the savings to everybody. So y'all comment down below if the videos are helping you, if I need to change anything for them to be a little bit more coupon friendly for new beginners. Y'all please let me know, because that's the whole purpose of those videos. All right, guys, so let's go ahead and get started with the tour. I have a couple of different places of the house that we store things, and we will get right into it. Stay tuned. All right, guys, so this is the first shelf in our master bathroom. This whole entire thing, I know you can't really see it that great, but this whole entire thing is full of shelving. So this is where I keep most of my stockpile. So let's get on with this shampoo first. So guys, this bedhead I got from Ulta the day after Thanksgiving Black Friday sale. Y'all know that almost everything in here is couponing, but there are a couple of higher end stuff, things in here that I get for the day after Thanksgiving, but I don't buy anything from Ulta or Sephora, guys, unless it's on sale or I have a coupon. Y'all know me. So that's the higher end thing in here. This came from a Target beauty box, but the rest of this, guys, the L'Oreal in here, this is all from couponing. And I get this L'Oreal Color Vibrancy, or the Advanced Hair Care, because there's different kinds in here, couponing for 50 cents to 99 cents. So that is a great deal on that. And I really love this shampoo. I've said this in an empties before, but it works wonders, works really great. And as you can tell, I have a bunch of them. So then I have a bunch of herbal essence. I have some, more herbal essence. Garnier Fructis. I have the Garnier Whole Blends Honey Treasures. Really love this one. And then I have a bunch of the Suave and the Gold series, as you can see back there as well. Then we get into the Tresemme. I have a bunch of this Keratin Smooth, which I haven't used yet, but I got it from Target for really, really cheap, so I'm looking forward to trying it. And then, sorry for the glare off of it. And then I've got the Tresemme, the big bottles. I got, I believe, for 75 cents at Walgreens way back in the beginning of the summer. So guys, all this right here has been accumulated since June. The reason why I got back into couponing after being on a 2.5 year break is because all of this was empty. This whole shelf was empty. We had no shampoo, no conditioner, and I was like, you know what? I gotta get back to couponing, because we have used all the stockpile, and this is all since June. So I do plan on doing these stockpile videos for you every 6 months, so you can see how my stash has accumulated over time. All right, so above in this shelf, this is the hairspray shelf for me, and there's some bar soaps, but these are mainly gifts. So the hairspray, guys, I've got one of this green one, and one of each of these. This was actually a gift, but the herbal essence, as you can see, I have four back there. I've had five. I just gave one to my mother-in-law and I'm using one. I got these for 50 cents at Walgreens. Great deal on that hairspray. So I have enough hairspray to last me for a while, but if I can get it for cheap, you know, I will buy it for cheap. All right, so that is this shelf for the shampoo. That's my hairspray shelf. So I kind of keep everything categorized and organized. So let's get into this side. So this side is my deodorant and my toothpaste and toothbrush shelf. So I don't have a lot of deodorants, as you can see on backup. We're actually going through some. This is taking me forever to go through this ban. but my husband doesn't have a lot either, but I'm looking for better deals with the deodorant. I haven't found, you know, any deodorant. We're kind of picky. I'm not. He's picky. Let me rephrase that, on his deodorant. So I can only get the gel kind, not the white kind for him. He doesn't like the white kind. So I don't care what kind I get for myself, but I haven't picked up a lot either for myself. Toothpaste, guys. Here's my toothpaste stash. Again, this is all since June because we went through all of our toothpaste and all of our deodorant stash, as you can see. So the Colgate Max Fresh, that's my favorite toothpaste, and the hubby keeps stealing it, and I'm so mad about it. The Truly Radiant I got for free at CVS. Colgate Total, I get that for 50 cents. Usually, and then this Crest 3 White and Pro Health, I just got all these actually for free at Walgreens. I will link that video above from this week. So that deal is going on until the 7th, guys, January 7th, if you want to get some free Crest toothpaste at Walgreens. And then the toothbrushes back here, guys. These toothbrushes I all got couponing about 6 years ago. These are the ones we have left. If you would have seen my stash 6 years ago, I mean, the toothbrush stash was ridiculous from 6 years ago. I gave away a lot in baskets, you know, gifts and things like that. But I kept these, and we do go through a toothbrush once a month or once every month and a half. That's what's recommended. And we still have all these. So I haven't been picking up a lot couponing unless they're like 50 cents or free, which I haven't really seen that much of because we have a bunch still on backup. All right, guys, this is my conditioner and styling products shelf. So on this shelf, guys, y'all saw me haul the Aussie 3-Minute Miracle. I have like 12 back there I'll show you in a minute. And then this is going to be the conditioner and the styling. So all these stylers I got for like 50 cents, I want to say. I want to say I got this one for free at Walgreens. You know, I can't remember every single deal. It's kind of hard, but it's funny how you can remember some deals and not all. I think I got these for like 50 cents or like 99 cents, the Sleek It. And y'all comment down below if you've used this before, because I'm still using one. I haven't gotten to this yet, but I'm looking forward to trying it. So let me get these out the way so you can see all the Aussies back there. Yeah. That looks pretty ridiculous, but yeah, I really like that Aussie 3-Minute Miracle, and I definitely stocked up on it when it was 50 cents, so yeah, got a bunch to go through. And then this is the conditioner, all the conditioners that I have. I don't buy as much conditioner as I do shampoo because the hubby doesn't use conditioner, and we go through shampoo more than conditioner, but I like these, you know, the ones that are better, like the mass type of conditioners rather than the regular kind. So I don't buy that many of these. So that's why I don't have that many on backup. But that's my conditioner stash right there. And that was all of the styling products. So guys, now we're going to open this cabinet. Yes, it's like cabinets for days. So this cabinet right here is going to be my body wash and my bar soap and my hand soap stash. So guys, this is my Bath and Body Works stash for hand soaps. I actually have like two or three under the kitchen cabinet I'm going to show you as well. I am on a no buy for these right now, and I say that because I've been stalking the Bath and Body Works website for the semi-annual sale, and they have all kinds of great hand soaps like summer and spring scents that I'm just drooling over that I really want to get because I have a coupon I can utilize and get them for like $2 a piece. But I'm trying to hold off. I think I'm going to wait until the very end to see if they get any cheaper, which I doubt, but I'm holding off. I'm trying to be good. But that's my stash, and we go through about two a month, so that's not a lot, you know, as far as how much we go through. Guys, this was something that I got for a freebie. I love Winter Candy Apple. And then I've got my Soap and Glory and then my Ulta one that I got the day after Thanksgiving. Now let's get into the couponing ones. So these are the couponing body washes I have. These actually, the soft soaps, I want to say I got for 50 cents to 99 cents a piece. The Caress and the Axe and the Dove Men Plus Care, guys. I got those absolutely free. Ashley made like $2 and something at Target off of those. That was a great deal. I definitely remember that. The Irish Spring, guys, you get these for 49 cents all the time at Walgreens. So I have four on backup back here because they're 49 cents all the time. The Suave, I want to say, was like pennies, guys, at CVS. So I got a bunch of the Suaves on backup. And I don't use this just for body wash. I use this for bubble bath as well. So I definitely have a lot to go through. The Aveeno definitely did good on that. I didn't make money off that one like a lot of people did, but it was like less than a dollar. So that was really, really a good deal, especially since we don't ever get the Aveeno. There's my bar soap. This is not anything from couponing, guys. I had a ton of bar soap on backup because the hubby likes bar soap. And we went through it all the ones I got couponing, because I would get like a whole big pack for like 49 cents or something. Haven't seen that since I've got back couponing since June, but I got these at Sam's for like $3 and something for a huge pack, so he doesn't care what kind it is. The Axe, guys, this was in my most recent couponing video. I got this for like 84 cents at Walmart. Again, I have that video linked above so you can watch it if you're not current with my couponing hauls. And we've got a bunch that we got for Christmas as well on backup, so we got plenty of Axe. So that is the hand soap and the body wash shelf. Let's get on to the razor shelf. So the razor shelf, these are all my razors that I have. This is all the shave gels that we have on backup. All these shave gels that you see, guys, I've gotten all these again since June. We had no shave gel at all on backup. We went through all of it from my stash. The Edge back here, you see the four, the two purple and the orange, I got from CVS for super cheap. I want to say for free. These were all 55 cents and less from Target that I got. I really stocked up on those. And then the razors, guys. Some of these razors are from when I couponed way back in the day, 6 years ago. These are the ones that I just got from Walgreens with that glitch that we made money off of. I'll link that video up above. There was controversy about that, but they did not take the points away from me and a lot of my other subbies. Some people they did. I would definitely call Walgreens if that happened to you and you're watching this, because they should not be taking points back if it is their fault. So here's all my razors, guys. Got a bunch of them. We were pretty much almost out of the good razors, you know, like this kind. We had these kinds left from me couponing way back in the day, but we were almost out of the good ones. So that's why I got in it as well. All right. So that is the razor shelf. And there's that one. We got one more shelf to go, and then we will go to other parts of the house. All right, so this is the lotion shelf, and not this was done with couponing, guys, but all this stuff I either got on sale or with some type of coupon, so or at Dollar Tree. So the coconut oil is from Dollar Tree. All this stuff was on sale from Bath & Body Works. You know, I don't pay anything full price from Bath & Body Works. Soap & Glory was on sale, and then here's my lotions that I need to work through, and my body spray that I just got from the semi-annual sale. I'll link that up above as well. All right, guys, so let's get on to the laundry room next, and let's go and see my detergent stash. All right, y'all, so this is the laundry room where I store the toilet paper, paper products, drinks, and then I'll show you my laundry stash. So the Scott toilet paper I got for a good price last week at Walgreens when I was having the issues with the coupon scanning. There's the Cottonelle everybody got for $1.99, and there is one of my favorite deals, guys, and I haven't drank any yet, but it's the Mountain Dew, and it's the mango flavor, and I got the whole 12 pack for 33 cents a piece. The Juicy Juice teasers, guys, are from Dollar Tree, and there's some drinks we got for cheap, and Waylon's been through here ransacking the drinks. All right, guys, so this is the cabinet where I store any excess candy or any food that I get couponing, which is not much, guys. I do not get much food couponing. I get most of my food, if I have anything, in a stockpile from the Dollar Tree or from my local salvage store. So I've made one salvage store video when I first started YouTube, if you want to go hunt that down, and I am going to go back to the salvage store in the next week or so because I haven't been in 6 months. But these cans right here, guys, that have the labels on them are from my local salvage store. So the salvage store gets stuff from like Meijer. We don't even have a Meijer around here. So it's stuff from other stores that close down or overstocked or have little dents in the can. Still in date, guys, still good, but they're just marked down at a discounted price. So I really love my local salvage store, and I'll be doing a video upcoming with another salvage store haul, I'm sure. This is all candy that I got couponing. Obviously, I got the Hershey's for 50 cents a bag. Then I have Milky Way. This is leftover from Halloween. The Raisinets. We went through a ton. If you watched any of my Halloween hauls, you know I had a crap ton of candy, so we went through a ton. Here's more M&Ms. You know I'm a hoarder of M&Ms because we all love them in the family. There's some Halloween ones left, but we always put these in Trey's bag for his school when they have parties and stuff, so we go through a ton of them. And then, guys, here is my, and the light's glaring, but there is my cereal stockpile. So I've got three of the Batman cereals that I got from Dollar Tree. I actually got those for 50 cents because I had a coupon with them. So you can use coupons at your Dollar Tree, guys. And if you have questions about couponing at Dollar Tree, let me know down below. The Fruit Loops, Apple Jacks, and those are Rice Krispies if you can't see them because of the glare. I got those all from CVS for like 80 cents, I want to say. Super cheap. So that's my stockpile, guys, for food. Now let's get on next to the candle cabinet and the home fragrance cabinet.
All right, guys, so this is where I keep my Bath & Body Works candles or any candles that I haul, home fragrance. And I'm going to show you all this. So all this was bought, even Bath & Body Works, guys, with a coupon, because I do not buy anything full price from Bath & Body Works. If you know me and you've watched my channel, you know that. So let's get into it. So these candles in the back, these are all Bath & Body Works candles that I got on the $8.50 sale that I kept for myself. That one I actually just returned for a different scent, the Black Cherry Merlot. And the Cinnamon Apple Cider and this Better Homes & Garden Warm Up Winter. These are the ones that I got for $2 and some change the day after Christmas at Walmart. And I have the rest of the ones up there from Walmart. I'll show you if you didn't see that haul. These are all my wax melts that I got. All these right here, all Glade that I got for like a dollar couponing. And the other ones were also a dollar or less from some sale. I also have some Glade candles back there, two of them that I'm going to use in my classroom. All right, so the second shelf, guys, is my Airwick refills. I had like five or six of these, I think, when I went couponing for like a dollar and change, and I love the Airwick refills so much. I only have three left, but I plan on getting more, hopefully with coupons, but if not, even with a coupon, regular price, I really, really love them. All right,
guys, so these are the candles that I got the day after Christmas. Those are the 719 Walnut Avenue pumpkin waffle ones that I got for $2 and some change. I think I got four of those. Yep. There's another cinnamon apple cider, and then there's a bunch of, let me get that out the way. There's three other Better Home & Gardens that I got for $2 and some change. These wax melts I put away for next fall that I got for a dollar a day after Christmas as well. So that is my home fragrance cabinet, guys, with all the stuff with my home fragrance. All right, guys, so this is where we store the laundry detergent, and it goes up a pretty good way. All right, so the Gain, guys, I just got for like $1.12 at CVS. That was a great deal, but the only reason why it was $1.12 is because I got my quarterly extra bucks back, but it should be $1.67 without that, which is still a good deal, and I would have gotten it without the quarterly bucks anyway. I have one thing of Gain Flings left. There are two Tides. There's one All, and then there is the Extra. I have tons of those on backup. I've got, let's see, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4 of the light greens. I've got two of the dark greens up there, one Tide and one Purex. I've got four Purex crystals left, which I really love these. If you've watched an empties, I rave about these. And then this was a deal I just got at Walmart. So this is good until that coupon expires that we just got in Sunday's paper on January 1st. It is the Snuggle. I got each of these for 84 cents a piece, and it's the ones with 46 sheets instead of 40. So great deal if you're in the need for dryer sheets, which we were because we were totally out. So that is my detergent stockpile. I know compared to others, it doesn't seem like a lot, but this is a pretty good stash for us for our detergent. So now I'm going to move on to underneath the kitchen sink.
All right, guys, so this is underneath the kitchen sink. There's my other three hand soaps I was telling you about that I have from Bath & Body Works. And I only have two dishwashing soaps on backup. I get these for 49 cents at CVS. And there are the Febreze Airifex that we just got for 46 cents, I think, on clearance and with a coupon at Target. So check those out and see if yours store still has those on clearance and you can get those. But that's all I have for underneath the sink. As far as where we store stuff, yep, there's Waylon trying to get into stuff. So now we're going to show you the last place where I have anything from my stockpile, and that is in the boys' bathroom.
All right, guys, so this is the last stop on the tour for the stockpile. This is the boys' cabinet in their bathroom. And yeah, there's all the medicine that we have, and I kind of try to keep it organized because it gets to be a ton for the kids. But the only thing I wanted to show you in here, there's the bubble bath I get from Dollar Tree all the time. These are toothpaste and toothbrushes that we have on backup. I've got two things of toothpaste from couponing. This was like really cheap, like 20 cents at Walgreens. These are going to be toothbrushes we got, not couponing, but at Dollar Tree. And then we got each of these for 88 cents. This is a Suave 2-in-1 Smoothers from Walmart. And they always have coupons for a dollar off, and they're $1.88. So we have a bunch of those on backup for 88 cents. And I really like the way it makes Trey's hair feel. It's super soft and silky, and it smells really good. So I really enjoy that. So those are the ones we have on backup, and that'll take us forever to go through. So I don't know if I'm going to buy any more. If I get them for 88 cents, but we will see. You know how I am when it comes to a deal. But again, if I have kids that have birthdays or something, I will put those in a gift basket too if I get too many, because I don't keep everything if I know we'll never go through it. So that is the last stop on the tour for the stockpile, guys. And this is just a stockpile since June. So this is what you can accumulate in just 6 months of time.
Okay, so that was the tour. That was the tour for the house for the stockpile. I know a lot of you have been requesting this video, and I've been putting it off. But like I said, I wanted it to be a true depiction of 6 months accumulating things so you can get an idea of how much you can get over 6 months. So hopefully that helped you out. And I hope you enjoyed this. A lot of people have requested it, like I said, and I plan on doing them twice a year so you can see how the stockpile grows or shrinks over time. So guys, please hit that subscribe button if you have not subscribed to my channel so you can make sure to get every couponing video every single week. Hit that bell for the notification so you'll be notified on your phone or your device that I have uploaded a video. And like this video if you love stockpile tours and seeing other people hoarding their stuff that they've collected from sales and from couponing. All right, guys, so until next time with another video, y'all have a great day. Bye.